athlete injured during an afternoon bicycle ride. She says she was hit by a pellet gun, and she thinks it came from a car driving by. News 6's Troy Campbell is in Melbourne with more on her scary ride. Troy?
The woman says she was riding her bicycle here along the Ogalle Causeway yesterday afternoon just to go pick up some groceries when she suddenly felt that pain in her leg.
I pulled over and I pulled up my pants leg, and sure enough, I had a hole in my leg.
Melissa Shepherd says it was about 4:30 yesterday afternoon while riding her bicycle from her Melbourne home when she noticed a black sedan driving alongside her.
I know what a paint gun sounds like, and it sounded like that. And the second I heard that, I felt the pain in my leg. They did kind of like, as I drove away, I saw the foreheads and I saw some hands like they were high-fiving or something, and I was like really kind of angry.
This is the mark left on her thigh. Here's the x-ray she showed News 6, telling us the pellet came close to her bone.
At that point, it just scared me. I couldn't believe that somebody would do that. To think they're being funny, to just shoot someone, and they have no idea the impact it's gonna have on my life.
The route she took, the same path she's taken on her bicycle for 7 years. As a competitive athlete, Shepherd says she's determined to not only recover from her injury, but also get back riding.
It's really sad because I'm a huge triathlete. I love to run. I love to bike. Will I get on a bike again? Absolutely. I'm not going to let these people scare me away from my bike.
Shepherd says tomorrow she speaks with her surgeon to determine if she needs any more procedures. She's also hopeful investigators can use surveillance video or traffic cameras to locate that car. In Melbourne, Troy Campbell, News 6.